try this. Beginning. How do you like this?
What is the logical course of action?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Nothing.
Try this.
Let's do this. This should be the trick.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Let the hunt begin. Try this. Try this.
What to do?
Letting the hunt begin. Letting my arrow fly in true. Try this.
Now, what next? My focus is
elephant, lord of learning.
What next? This.
My turn now. I'll get my money.
Now, what next?
All right. Let's get down to work. Pick your poison. Here goes nothing. Try this.
What is the logical?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Here I go!
Letting the hunt begin.
What's this now?
Bring it on! Try this. Try this.
Letting the hunt begin. Holding back nothing. Making it defenseless.
Here goes nothing.
All right.
I got just what you need.
What is the logical course of action?
Here goes nothing.
Let's get down to work.
Try this.
What next?
Here goes nothing. try this.
What next? Holding back nothing.
Here goes nothing. How do you like this?
Now, what next?
Are dead.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Never miss it.
Let's do this. Try this on her side.
Letting the hunt begin it. I honor thee, my quarry.
What?
Yeah.
Truly?
Not so.
I'm in your debt.
Nay.
Understood.
Excellent.
Behold, my fellows! Hanit the Huntress, slayer of Redeye, has returned!
General Lennar tells me of your exploits. You have slain the menace. You saved my poor men and our city. You are our savior, and we are forever in your debt.
What I did was for my own avail.
Perhaps so, Huntress. Yet I would like to propose a banquet in your honor. But alas, I divine that you will not tarry here with us.
I cannot, Highness. I must see with mine own eyes if my master hath been freed from the curse.
Of course. General Lenore.
Sire, my men are ready to escort the Huntress at your command.
I informed King Kalim of your circumstances. He ordered preparations be made in advance.
You fought the Redeye to bring your master to life. My soldiers recovered the instant it was slain. Pray, go to his side at once.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Think nothing of it. But perhaps when your quest is done, you would grace us with your presence once more. And then you may throw the banquet you deserve.
You honor me. I hope that day shall come soon. Not far now.
God's mercy! What is that fiend?
Come, Linda.
Look out!
Huh? Hagen, if thou art here, then...
What ho, Hunnit! Don't tellin' me thou'st grown again!
Not in height, Master. But if thou speakest of experience, then...
Ah, that must be it. Hope I didn't cause thee too much trouble.
Some, Master. And I was worried for a spell.
Thou were? Then I guess...
Thou certainly dost.
Stay, my dear. That was thy cue to say not at all.
And not just to me, to Natalia, Susanna, and Eliza as well. You had us all worried.
That's a long list, but no matter. Rest assured, I'll make an apology to each and every one. And then I shall thank them, too, for good measure.
Thou dost not.
Hunnit, thank thee. Thou'st done me proud. Blushing, aren't we? Perhaps thou'st not grown that much after all.
And thou clearly hast learned nothing from this misadventure.
Ha ha! Oh, man my age hath learned all the things he ever will, I'm afraid.
Begging your pardon, sir. We
just wanted to thank you.
Oh, quite. Think nothing of it. Art thou hurt?
Nothing that won't mend soon enough, by your grace, sir.
Good to hear it. So, where were we? Ah, yes. Thou were about to tell me of thine adventures.
It's a long story. Wouldst thou hear in it all?
Every last word.
The journey I had taken was but a short episode in my life. But I would come in to tell him the tale of it many times in the years to come in. For the first time as a hunter, I found a story that was mine alone. It was my first story, but not my last. But those are tales for another day. And so I end my story here. Thou canst always come to our village to hear in it again. Though I warn you, it may not be the same with every telling.